commit.
No, yo.
Darnell is here.
If I had a key.
You dig?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Hey, hey, hey.
Give me today my daily bread.
Hey, you guys. It's Saturday, the day that my birthday weekend kind of starts. The game night kickback and then also the chair tease pole dancing class. And I'm so excited, y'all. Like, so excited for you guys to see that. About to start setting up the entire apartment. I'm having like that game night here, and so I really want it to look really festive. I'm sponsoring everything, y'all. My bank account is crying. I'm gonna show you guys how I'm setting up, and yeah, let's get into it.
Yo, I got so many drinks, wines, and snacks. So I'm about to, I got Fruit-Roll-Up so we can play like this game I have in mind. You know, the little Fruit-Roll-Up races. And y'all, too much.
So say hey to Kennedy. Y'all seen her, been seeing her, catching in the restroom. We about to do our makeup before this pole dancing class. Let's get into it. Oh, this is the finished product of the balloon arch. It looks so freaking good. Oh my gosh. Look at Pearl. Y'all follow her on Instagram. Tag yourself.
It's Pearly, I-T-S-P-E-A-R-L-Y. Why?
Period.
On Instagram and on Twitter.
And on Twitter, y'all. Catchy. Over. She got me right. Literally, my face. Y'all, that's so crazy. I feel like I've just tapped into a new level. No, really.
You like a bad bitch. You look 21, 21.
Bro, that's so crazy.
Grown.
Oh my gosh.
All right, so I'm about to put on this double-sided boob tape. I've already touched it, though. Oh, don't look at my titty.
Okay, it's staying. It's staying.
I'm going to take off the... I'm good. Okay, we're good.
We're pole dancing experts at this point.
Yeah.
I'm
Hey guys, so I'm with my best friend Debo.
What a dude.
You already know. We just ate. I forgot to vlog it, but now we're about to get our nails done. Hello. Do pedicures, please.
Yes.
Oh no, I already did it. Thank you so much.
Thank you. It was good.
It is day two of the birthday weekend. I don't know why it's been feeling like it's been a lot longer than 2 days. So I bought all the decorations and they said that they was trying to surprise me with a decorated apartment and stuff like that, but they said like I already decorated everything just like I showed you guys. But if that doesn't show you that I was not expecting anybody to throw a surprise party for me, I don't know what is. Honestly, I'm just a hard person to surprise because I am so heavy-handed in a lot of the stuff in my life. I exude a lot of independent energy. Like, I'm always like, I'm never expecting people to do anything for me because I can get it done myself. If you're watching right now and you came out to the surprise party, thank you so much. Love you guys so much. Let's get into the makeup, you guys.
Yeah.
Y'all, we already finished eating. I forgot to vlog before we started eating, but you already know all my girls are here. My love,
Scoop.
And then there's people watching the game.
Like, stop. And he was like, stop. You told me to stop. No, he was like, I was like walking. I guess he was like stopping because of the other cars. And then he was like, nice booty or something like that. And I was like,
no. 10
feet away from me. What you
mean?
Right.
You better. Period. Per. Oh, thank you. Oh,
it's great. Remember lighting and stuff.
It's fine. Is the lighting right there good? Someone said, y'all, Angel did what she needed to do with this. I just need to learn how to curl it because I keep putting these like wavy little dead ass curls in it. And luckily the hair is colored so it looks cute, but I need to figure out how to curl my hair. We're finishing up pictures. Y'all see Joy?
See, y'all, there's literally...
Oh, this is Austin. This is Austin. There's some people over there just getting turned to their music in their car, y'all. I kid y'all not.
They said Club Who.
Club Who? And that's the real question.
I'm on my way to San Antonio for part two of my birthday. This is like a little surprise, and I'm so excited for everything we have planned to do. I'm of course gonna bring you guys along with me. So this is the foyer or front entrance, the door to the hotel. And this is the front of it. It looks so cool and historic. The guy that was on the elevator with us, our concierge, he was telling us how like San Antonio is a really historic city and stuff like that. And you know, like obviously this is where the Alamo is, and it's been a city, it's been around for like 300 years. So yeah, oh my gosh, it has a little coffee bar. There's me. Ooh, okay. I love doing little hotel tours. This is cute. Okay, another mirror. So, girl, I got somewhere to do my I got somewhere to do my makeup. Like, that's just period. And then they got the pull-out. You know I'll be loving these pull-out mirrors. We're gonna get into the hotel room. This is so weird to me because I always have stayed in hotels where the bathroom was like connected to the hotel room. So I just think that this is really interesting how it's like, this is, I'm not even gonna lie to y'all, this is basically an apartment. Oh my gosh, this is such a cute view. Wow, okay, San Antonio, do your thing then. And then this is a little river tour. That's what we're gonna be doing later today. That little, y'all see that little boat right there? That's a little river tour. Look at these shoes I got. They have some Air Forces. Cute. And they have little bedazzlements. I've never seen those before. Oh my gosh, I literally have never seen any like this. Hey you guys, so I look official. I think I'm about to put nipple covers on because no, I have absolutely zero makeup on. So what's work with it? Please ignore my lashes. Like, I did not have time to go and get a refill, but it's okay. I'll just wear some falsies tonight. It's my birthday, y'all. And I forgot to tell you guys that the second part of my surprise,
to West Creek like, trail rides.
Birthday week, we're gonna go ride horses. I've always wanted to go horseback riding.
Bunny.
Hi. Hi. Y'all, I'm actually on a horse right now. I'm so freaking excited. Oh my gosh. Oh, we're moving. Oh shoot.
His name is Barry. He's so cute, y'all. I'm gonna try to take a picture with him at the end.
Shop Glossy Days birthday bundle up on the website right now. Right now.
I'm gonna try to find a way to show you guys my OOTD.
This is what I wore. I got these jeans from Fashion Nova. Top is from Shein.
I wore some dirty sneakers to go because it was like, okay, we're gonna be on horses, we're gonna be on trails, so.
3 hours later.
I didn't have time to film as I got ready. I want you guys to see where I'm at because this is called the Tower of the Americas. It's in San Antonio and I'm literally in a rotating restaurant. I kid you not, this is very live. I want to show you guys the view. Don't talk to strangers. Since you're young and I've been told in bangers. I might take that little bitch to Topanga. I said stop little bitch, you in danger. I hope you guys saw that. There's not a lot of light in here, but it is so cool, like beyond cool. After we leave, I'll show you guys my outfit because I wasn't able to show you before we got here. I already started eating and I did not even show you guys what I was getting. But I got the 3-course meal or whatever, the 3-course thing. And it was a Caesar salad and then I ate this pasta tuna something. I really should have told you guys before I started eating it, but it was pretty good. I mean, I didn't really like the tuna as much, but I like the pasta part. And then this is a mango mojito. My first drink that I've ever ordered. And I'm so proud of myself because it was a good choice. Yeah, now we're on to dessert. So hopefully I'll film dessert for y'all.
So we're finally under some lights where y'all can see.
I want you guys to see it on camera, exactly how it looks, because I'm so ready to eat this.
Since you like Hennessy, this is better than Hennessy. Yeah. This is nice. Kvassier.
Hennessy is like disgusting.
I know.
She likes Hennessy and tequila.
I got my God.
This one. Say hi to the vlog.
Hi.
We out here, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? We celebrating that girl August 21st, you know what I'm saying?
You know how you look
at
like
that.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Happy birthday.
What? Michael.
Hey.
You don't have one
Now she has her own business.
So, there it go. And blah! Blah! There it is. Oh, so there funny. It is. There it is. It's a Michael Kors bag with your name all over it.
You said you wanted a black bag, a black purse. Oh. So.
Hey, Chico. Chico. Hey, where you at?
Sue. We on Deep Ellum. You know, masks up, period. Don't get it twisted. We ain't getting COVID tonight.
Why are y'all walking fast? Where's Tito?
She seen me, she fell in love on the spot. Don't wear your heart on the sleeve, don't put no trust in the dot. I'm a crazy.
About to go to the Dallas Museum of Art. OOTD I'm wearing
jeans from Fashion Nova, top from Shein, and shoes are Air Force Ones that I got for my birthday.
But, what did they put on?
We was bougie that day.
Hey y'all, so we just left the Dallas Museum of Art. What did you think of it, mommy?
It's beautiful.
Yeah.
It was calming.
It was relaxing. Yes. This is the cake my mom got for me, y'all.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy. Oh,
all right, you guys, so this is the fit for dinner tonight. Wearing my clear heels. It's real extra. Thank you.
Welcome.
Hey.
Oh, that's beautiful.
That's so cool.
Going off then, birthday girl.
Guys, so finally getting up and doing something. This was our last day. This is our last day. My brother and his wife and some of our other friends have already left. Tonight we're just doing chill night, nothing too crazy. Wearing some jeans that are flared. And these are from Fashion Nova, top from Shein.
Pretty.
It is so pretty.
We should get a picture in the middle of this.
I know, we should.
This is the end of my birthday vlog. And yeah, you guys, I'll see you guys in the next one. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment down below what was your favorite part of the vlog. Yeah, have a good Thanksgiving break, you guys. All right, I'll see y'all. Bye.
I want Tiffany. Ice me out. You know I'm so worthy. I want that bust down rollie.